What's up guys, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. Today let's talk about iPhone Air 4014, as known as iTunes Air 4014. This usually happens when you connect your iPhone to iTunes and want to restore or update it. And suddenly iTunes will pop up a window like this, saying the iPhone could not be updated. An unknown error occurred, 4014, and your iPhone right now is in DFU mode. Then I searched on YouTube, found out that almost YouTubers share their solutions with a motherboard or a chip replacement, which obviously few people can do. So is it really no such an easy way to fix this error code? Then I turned to Apple support, found out that the solutions they gave seems so useless, but somehow still got some ways that worth to try. Let's dive in. First, check the iTunes on your computer to see if it is the updated one. Sometimes issues may happen when iTunes is not the latest version. If not, please update it right now. Second, I would like to remind you using the Apple original cable for a more stable connection. And also, check out the USB cable on your computer is available or not. If not, change another port. That may also help sometimes. But I believe that most of you could not solve this error code issue even you try the above methods. But hey, no worries. Besides iTunes, there is a tool called Tenorshare ReiBoot, which can also get your iPhone updated. It is such a powerful iOS system recovery tool, and it can fix more than 150 iOS system issue. No matter you're using iPhone, or iPad, or iPod Touch, or even Apple TV. So first thing first, you need to go to tenorshare.com and download this software. Here it is. Just to tell you that ReiBoot is available on both Mac and Windows. So, it's really easy to get it on your computer. Once download and install, launch it. So this is the Tenorshare interface. To get your iPhone updated successfully without data loss, we just click on Start button. And here, choose Standard Repair to keep your data remained after repairing. Then get the latest firmware of your iPhone. When the download is finished, we can just start the repair progress. The whole process will take like 10 minutes or so. So just be patient and keep your iPhone connected during the process. Once completed, you will see that your iPhone will get back to normal and all the data still here. Okay, so this is the tutorial on how to fix the error code 4014 without losing any data. If this video helps, don't forget to give us a thumb up. It'll be very grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next video.